Hi guys, welcome to Sweat Like a Boon. It is 32 degrees Celsius today and it's perfect time for a stealth camp. This is the tent in my backyard. Anyway, this is the tent in my backyard. I slept here yesterday with my wife and my son, the oldest one. He was in that tent. To start off the holiday, I think first I will take a shower, pack my bags, take a shower, and then head off to do the store challenge set by Tom in the Tent. Again, another Stealth Camping Alliance challenge, the monthly, and this is going to be a fun one. Yep, the rain is coming. I'm going inside. Oh, I will close off my tent first, because if I don't do, look, cozy tent, isn't it? This is glamping with a Beamer. I will show you more later in another video. No time to play outside.
Hello and welcome to a short musical tour of the grocery store.
Come with me to the grocery store, I'll meet you there forevermore. Come with me to the grocery store, oh, I like you are me. Come with me to the frozen foods where the TV dinners abide. I'll buy you some frozen waffles and some ice cream on the side. Come with me to the grocery store, I'll meet you there forevermore. Come with me to the grocery store, oh, I like you are me. The bakery is where you'll find the bread and all the rolls.
All the rolls!
And if you're looking for something nice, try the donuts with the holes. Come with me to the grocery store, I'll meet you there forevermore. Come with me to the grocery store, oh, I like you are me. Come with me to the daddy case and I'll buy you some cottage cheese. Or some milk or the chicken eggs or any one of these. So come with me to the grocery store, I'll meet you there forevermore. Come with me to the grocery store, oh, I like you are me. The deli's where you'll find,
where you'll find
salami, pastrami and rye. Pickles, onions, pistachios, or even pizza pie. Come with me to the grocery store, I'll meet you there forevermore. Come with me to the grocery store, oh, I like you are me.
Come with me to the produce aisle, only vegetables and the fruits. Cantaloupe and the pineapples and the tomatoes to boot.
Tomatoes!
Come with me to the grocery store, I'll
so guys, I'm in the car now. I'm finished shopping in the store. I will go a bit further in this parking lot. That's less further away from the entrance, less visible. Damn. I put some stuff in the bush already behind the stores. Plenty of stores here. Decathlon, Lunch Garden, Carrefour. But these ladies finished their shift and they saw me sneaking out because I forgot my food rations. They are leaving. (sighs) I'm not busted camping, but I'm busted sneaking out of the bush, at least if they were looking. But okay, I will show you the area. This is the exit of the highway, the lunch garden, and the quick is a Belgian kind of McDonald's. This is the lunch garden. The Carrefour is like a big grocery store. Decathlon is a bit further away. And behind me is the bush where I want to camp. I was thinking of leaving my car just here next to the bush. Not sure if it's a great idea. But at least if somebody messes with this car, I can hear it. Because I sleep like 10 meters from it. Let's go out. See here. Oh yeah. And there is a camera. But never mind. Nobody's watching. Here I go. In the bush. See? Here is my other stuff. I put my food here. I cleared it a bit. See how dirty it is. I will hang my hammock from there to there or something. We will see. Or this tree and that one. But, and as you can see, there is my car. Last challenge 2 months ago, the family challenge. The winner, outdoorsman, he got a Vegemite. And I decided to buy myself one. And I will try it today, later on. There you can see sunset through the bushes beneath my hammock. I'm not sure if I, because there's only one entrance. You see, there is only one entrance on this side, but my car is there. Maybe it's better to have the entrance on this side so I can leave this open and have a view. So maybe I will change it, I don't know, but first the thermosel and then a beer. I turned it around so the opening is on this side here so I can look the car there. But here we are. Mexicanos. Desperados from Denali. So cheers. Bon appétit. That's very refreshing. See, often I see cars passing. While I was doing the time lapse, when I hang my hammock, there was somebody drifting. I will show you the marks later. Sadly, when I took my phone, it just one turn, I think, and then he left. Let me show you some stuff that I have. So I have the Vegemite and I have the mini toast. I have ships to Madrid. So we're going international. Spanish ships. This is American crackers, crexels, pretzel pieces, hot buffalo wings. Sounds very American. This is Ma Baker, giant bar. Some British stuff, Auntie's delicious strawberry steamed puds. I hope you don't have to heat it. I don't know. Never mind, this is dessert. I have Thai stuff. This is Spanish, of course. Seeds, salted seeds. And Philippine mango and chocolate. In honor of Joost, he always brings mango. Oh, look, there's a car. Yeah, anyway, Joost, he likes to eat mango on his stealth camps.
I look like strange camping. Strange camping. Yes, strange camping.
So I have this small toast. The Aussie 12 gave me the advice to eat it on a toast. And he also said to put butter on it, lots of butter, but I forgot to buy butter, but I have the Veganmite. I have the toast. Let's open up this stuff. See, first time it's still sealed off. I don't know what I smell. I put some on my knife. I'll put it on this toast. It looks like choco, but it isn't. I will not lick my knife. I will try this. Just a second. I will try this. Look at my face. I come close. Look at my face.
Brother,
weird.
What's that?
Definitely weird.
What's that, brother?
I prefer Belgian chocolate. And now there is a car that was driving slow, is now even driving more slow. Well, Aussie 12, another one. I have to get used to the taste. To be honest, I don't know what I'm tasting. It's very salty. And it's like we put these little cubes in the soup or in the sauce to make it stronger. And actually it tastes like you eat this cube. We call it bouillon block. I think it's perfect to strengthen some soup, but to eat it on a sandwich or on a toast, at least it's very original. Let me say you this, it is a very original taste. I'm going to leave you for now. I'm going to check what this car is doing here. What the hell are they doing here?
This is my food. And this is my salad. Okay. Side by side, it looks pretty good. It's for the store challenge set by Tom in a Tent. Definitely take a look at his channel, Tom in a Tent. He's doing terrific. He has a real fun channel. He's not out there too long, but he is going good, and he's really good in front of the camera, has lots of fun stuff to see. I'm enjoying this July store challenge. I can't wait to see what August will bring, but so many challenges for the Stealth Camping Alliance. It's more than 2 years already that we are doing this stuff, and if you ever think about stealth camping, don't doubt, just do it. And a challenge like this is always fun, so I can recommend everybody to do a Stealth Camping Alliance monthly challenge. I'm glad I didn't exit the bush now at this moment. This is my car. This is another one. Just go in the trunk and dump it. It's closed. Let's see. Damn, just too late. Again, they were doing circles. Maybe they saw me, I don't know. I think I have to stay awake for some time. It's a bit sketchy here. This is not the perfect spot, but anyway. And I heard the thunder. It's only a single one. I still don't know what this. Oh, thunder. Did you see it? Or lightning, I mean. The thunder will come in just a second. Okay. That's nice. Let's have a thunderstorm and a sword challenge. Good morning, folks. It was a short night. I think it's about time to wake up, maybe make some coffee and have some breakfast. Yeah, this was it. I already started tearing this down, and then I forgot that I didn't show you around too much, so I put this back a little and then you can see how my camp looked from a distance, huh? Okay, something like this. See, here is the exit. This is camp. I really like the camouflage of the hammock, but I told this before in another video. The night cat hammock, yes. See, these are the stores. Carrefour, Decathlon, Lunch Garden, Quick, and Pearl op de Chance. This is the car. See? Yeah, you can see it in the distance, but it's camouflaged. Also here. Yeah, you can see camp a bit. If I zoom in, there is the hammock. But yeah, store challenge, baby. See, this is what I told you. Cars were doing spins. So, everything is back in the car. Okay guys, this is it. Let's go to the car. Maybe you have noticed I have a bit of a limp. I have pain on my left foot. And this garden trident, that I don't know if you know how it looks like this. It's to open up the earth. I stepped in it. It went through the bottom of my shoe, through my sock, into my foot, but not completely out on the other side. So I have a bit of a limp, but never mind. It didn't hold me back to go stealth camping for the store challenge. And again, like as you can see, I'm missing Josh's hand. So this was us. I camped in the bush behind the signs of the stores. I will drive away now and go back home. And yeah, go to bed, I think. See you. Bye bye.